more time. You say you got that Jeep sounding that duck fucking good there, Brake.
Yeah, Roger. I appreciate you letting me know the Jeep is sounding good. We're out here on a little road. And, yeah, big old hammer comes to that station out there. It's a DRR antenna.
On the ground plane, that's a little different.
That throws that signal out a little different too.
Have a good day, 351. Have a good day.
I hear you, I do. Hey, it's your train radio station, Motor Mouth Mall, looking around your neck and over.
Appreciate the comment.
Appreciate it, yeah.
I got good luck with that Mako ground plane.
B5000.
Take care.
See ya.
Man, you want to talk about rough and tough. Mean duck pluckers out here this morning. Well, it's afternoon time out around Canton, Ohio, but you got some mean duck pluckers out there on your side this morning. I guarantee tell you that, but that's the way it rolls sometimes on Channel 28. Audio Man, your weakest radio station, getting on down.
Me and mine, I'm going to take a pause for the cars.
Down.
Yeah, we're going to have to talk about that doggone Jeep, man. I want to know how you getting that sound like that. I somehow knew a motor. Somehow I knew you had some kind of direct injected situation going on in that doggone Jeep. But I'd really like to know how you did it. I'm going to have to call you up on the 21, big brother, and find out what's going on with that doggone Jeep. Motor Mouth Mall Audio, man, getting on down.
You got down.
I'm waiting to get my dog on hi-fi radio. A motor, I got two on the way. I got one coming out of Texas here this week, and then whenever I should see the one that Stickman has. Well, that's a story right there. But anyway, a motor, I will have me one of those doggone high fidelity radios sometime real soon. As for now, I just do what I do. Imagine what it's going to sound like when I have a real hi-fi radio. Audio Man running the stock radio with a whole bunch of crazy equipment got down. I use Personas. A motor, I use Personas with a stock radio. I've never had a hi-fi radio. A motor, I've never had a hi-fi radio, but I use Personas and that Behringer mixer and this CAD M179. That's it. That's all. A motor, it's all plain Jane Audio Man got down.
Wow, I'll tell you what, that 200 verse on the 5 element and all is awesome. The audio sounds 10/8 and straight. And yeah, I've got the wideband receiver.
Yes, sir. You're coming in.
No radio.
The 20 dBs. Definitely doing the job.
I'm sure. Hey, truck in the bluegrass. And I'm headed to the shop, so I'll, I'm going to probably be on, I think I've got the 3-element ready to put in line again, so I'm going to put the 3-element in line, which means I may be...
360. I wish I had a radio.
500.
Roger, Live Wire. I'll tell you what, man. We came to play, but we also came to stay today. Live Wire 253.
Real looking, and it's motorized and remote control, and it's got motor stops on it, and it's really cool. And you can have two transmitters and two inputs, and put either transmitter on either row at any time, or just one transmitter on two antennas. So, anyway,
hey, Train, that's the same thing I'm doing, man. I just put 500Zs in this old SP. This old SP 220. Hey, Train, 253 in this ground plane.
Mobile cruising is sports. 80RR antenna I got down.